Yeah, exactly. Just to quickly mention that as well. You love unprofessionalism. Yeah, I mean, if it's too professional and only like very resident sleeper, it's not good, of course. Of course, I shouldn't be like super unprofessional, but I try to make a good mixture, if that makes any sense. Alright, wait, are we actually going live already on this track? Apparently, let's go! Last match of today is gonna start. Gwen is not going for the left-right, interesting. Losing quite a bit of speed of the, without that already. So let's see, Gwen also losing the gear. But yeah, Gwen is not that practiced, we all know that now. So let's see, if he can still content the others here. Mada in the meantime, good start. Keeping the gear in the slide at the black point, very important. Now, the quarter pipe section, wanna have a lot of exit speed, because you have a long-ass full-speed section here. Mada doing that well, jumping quite far right though, so that's not the best line to take. But it's still close. Afi, therefore, caught up quite a lot. Mada with a good slide here, going very far inside. Now the nose slide line down the hill. Mada losing a bit to the others, but it's still within reach, and we know Mada is good at this identity. We know Mada is good here. Let's see how good the others are. Not too good, apparently. Mada in first place. Nein! Okay, Gwen overtaking. Is Gwen actually gonna get first? Nein, Mada, nein! Wait, where are the others? Wait, the others are dead. What is this round? Also, I quickly need to open my, close my window because like 50 million insects are entering my room. Alright. Yeah, that was a very Kakega identity. I really didn't think that Gwen is gonna take the round, but okay. Okay, okay. Alright, second round coming up. Let's see. Point limit is 120 again to get finalist. Yeah, I'm jinxing like everything. It's incredible. But I'm not with the best start here at the moment. Oh, Mi Quattro. Yeah, but everybody still survives. But I mean, we still have the identity left. And we all know that some people are gonna crash the identity. For sure. So let's see. Mada a bit behind. Let's see if he can catch up by a good nose slide here. He gets it good, but the others do as well, so he's not catching up too much. Never mind, good speed here. Overtake Mi Quattro. Afi and Gwen are point two, two in front. Never mind! Kekwe. Only Mi Quattro is close to Mada. Ah, Gwen actually also still kinda close. Come on, Mada, make it! Let's go! Mada winning a round, very important for him. Second place in the first place in the second round. So, sitting now at 16 points and in the first place. Important stuff. And we all remember the global leaderboard is not looking too good for Mada at the moment, so he needs to perform in this match. If he gets another zero-pointer now, it's gonna be insanely hard for him to recover. So he needs to make it. At least the second place in this match, I would say. Otherwise, it's looking very hard. Alright. Not the best start by Mi Quattro here. Already losing like a tenth to the others. While the others are getting it pretty good. Everybody keeps the gear as far as I can see, which is very important. Otherwise, you lose a lot of speed. Afi losing a bit of speed, actually. And Gwen has the start of his life. Interesting. Different lines on the quarterpipe, but everything is kind of just... Mi Quattro going for the risk, and he makes it! What a legend. Mi Quattro pushes himself up to second place with the risky line. In the right moments, this risky line can definitely help you quite a lot. Mada currently in last place, but... we know what's coming up. It's Mr. Identity. Let's see who's gonna choke. Nobody so far, but Mada is just risking it and overtaking them anyway. Interesting. Ah! Gwen! Uiuiui. Okay. Afi choke, maybe? No, okay, Afi, first place, Mada again, a second place. Worst position for Mada so far was a second place, very good. First one to break the 20-point barrier, and he's now sitting at 22 points. Very comfortably. And very good. So this is how we are looking right now. Mi Quattro quite a bit behind, Afi Gwen equal on 17 points, and Mada in front with 22 points. Very scary map indeed. Everything can happen here. Identity is super scary. Super wheel friendly as well. That's why I like this map. But yeah. Definitely one of the best maps, if you ask me. Right, Mana with a good line here, but everybody else also gets the gear. And it's a lot easy, like, it's you can easily drop your gear there, and then you lose, like, 0.2. Oh, Miquatro going too high, he is actually falling out. Miquatro is out of this round. Nah, not necessarily, actually, it's only, like, 0.3 or 0.4. So even Miquatro can still win, depends on the identity. So can Mada show off again what he can do there? First of all, this wall right here, nothing too special. Mada losing a bit, and they are dead equal entering the identity. Someone failed, it was Afi, he landed on the turbine, so he is completely dead. Mada currently in first place battling with Gwen. Gwen getting a slowdown, he has to release, Gwen has to respawn actually. So Mada is in first place, he... Woo! And Mada with first place, fantastic job. Miquatro actually getting second, and Mada is making his lead even bigger. 32 out of 40 points in the first map, great job by Mada. 2 second places, 2 first places, that is a very good start for Mada. This is what we wanna see. In the meantime, his main opponents, Afi and Gwen, both only got 3 and 4 points. So Mada actually 12 points ahead. So Mada actually on his way to come back in the global leaderboard. And this is exactly what he needs. He needs to catch up now. Next match, next map, Zazikzak by Zazimut. Yeah, Mada can definitely perform here, but it's gonna be tough nonetheless. So let's see. As always, we have a quick warm-up going on. Only like 20 seconds for people to join. So they basically need to drive the map blindly. They don't have time to drive the whole map. So they basically instantly need to know what to do. But since every one of them is that practiced, they should be able to handle that, I would say. Alright, good start by everyone. Gwen almost touching the outside there. Mada losing quite a bit. A 10th behind already. Oh, very strong outside line by Mada. And he has a good line into the ice. Very good speed. Landing early. Good line here. Hopefully not hitting the checkpoint. Gwen almost hit it. Never mind, that's Afi. Gwen actually quite a bit behind. Everybody going for the side jump against, except Miquatro touching. Gwen not going for the side jump, so he lost quite a bit. And Afi and Mada now battling. Who has more speed out of the ice section? It's pretty equal. Nothing happening here. They are a 10th away from each other. Can Mada catch up though? That is the question. Can he somehow manage to overtake Afi? We will see, we will see. Afi actually making this lead a lot bigger, now 0.3 already, so maybe Mada should maybe just go for the second place. He has a big lead in the back, Miquatro 1.6 behind. And second place is totally fine. Yeah, he's taking his second place, perfectly fine. Another good round by Mada, now sitting at 38 points. Second place is Afi with 31, and then there is quite big of a gap. So far looking good for Mada. He needs to keep up his pace. So, good start by everyone. Nobody making a mistake. Mada always losing quite a bit at the first jump actually, but it looks very risky. Also Mada the only one going for the outside line. It didn't really pay off actually. Interesting. Ooh, Mada going for a super risky line, catching up almost everything. Caught up 0.2 to the others here, almost overtaking everyone. Oi, oi, oi. Miquatro is still in the lead right now. Let's see who has the best bobsleigh. Oh, it looks that equal. Everybody gets it good. Mada having a bit more speed, I think. At least a bit more than Miquatro. And now it's going to depend on the ending section again. Gwen 0.2 behind, but the others are battling for the victory. They are so close to each other. Now the jumps. You want to land early, you want to land smooth, you want to have a good turn. Mada bouncing a bit again, but not too bad. Actually overtaking Afi now. Having more speed, better angle here. Let's see who gets the better slide. Slide is important for the exit speed. Mada is still in front, but Afi is so close. It's going to depend on the last slide. Mada is going inside. Almost failing here. Can he make the jump? Yes! Very good ending by Mada. Afi actually failed. Also very good for Mada, because he is his main opponent. So Mada Mother's lead is getting bigger and bigger, now sitting at 48 points, second place is only at 34. So he has a lead of 15 points already. Now he just needs to keep calm, just keep his pace up, he is playing good right now, and he needs to continue doing like this. Alright, next round. Let's see if everybody gets to jump. Yup, looks like it. This time also, Mother didn't really lose anything. But they're still going for the outside line. Is this faster now? It looks like it's slower. But it makes no sense. But okay. Good ice line again by Mother. Mother is just a penguin. He is just so good at this ice slide. Not having the best speed here, but still close. Gwen in the meantime failed. McQuadro going for a super risky line here. Now the bobsleigh. Oh, Mother not the best line, not the smoothest line. So he's gonna lose quite a bit through the looping, I think. Never mind, actually not. Okay, interesting. So he is still battling with McQuadro, and also Affy is still close. Gwen is out of the race though. Can Mother do it again? Can he again get the smooth jumps in the identity in order to make another 10-pointer? We will find out. Oh, good jumps by Mother, that's what we wanna see. Oh, but Affy, where's the speed coming from? Oh, it's so close between... Oh god, Mother not having the best speed here. Let's see, he needs a miracle and a half now. Ah, looks like a third place. Yup. Mother didn't really have the best ending of the identity. But it's... He played so well so far, so that's completely fine. He's still sitting at 52 points now. Affy only at 40. McQuadro at 39. Gwen at 30, so still looking really good. So, last round of Zazigzag coming up. Oh, Mother has to release quite a bit here. Losing like a 10th. Now the outside line is always costs him a bit as well. At least that's how it feels like. So, let's see. Okay. McQuadro decides to yeet. But now looking good for Mother. He is battling with Affy once again. Gwen also still in the mix, but... Not doing too well. Mother again not with the best bobsleigh line. Ooh. Still fine though. Where's Affy? Yeah, like a 10th behind. Oh, Mother has to lift off again in the slide. So it is dead equal again together with Affy. So let's see what's gonna happen. McQuadro in the meantime completely failed. No, he already failed earlier. My mistake. And Gwen is also behind. So it's gonna be a battle between Affy and Mother. Who is gonna take it? Affy jumping very far, almost hitting the sign. What is Mother doing? Does Mother have more speed? It doesn't really look like it. Ah! Ooh, I thought he's gonna hit the sign. And Affy is gonna win another round. Still a second place for Mother, still doing good. But Affy is now getting closer. Now only 8 points behind. 8 points. So looks like this map is very good for Affy, but we're gonna advance to the next one now. So let's see which one it will be. I don't know, but we will see. Sound effects in this cast are top tier. Yeah, yeah, as always. Alright, next map is gonna be Slalom. That is very interesting, because if you remember from match 1, Mother was pretty good here. Mother had godlike identities here, where he managed to catch up a lot of positions sometimes. Sometimes he was 0.3 behind the third player, and then after the identity he was suddenly first. So Mother is definitely strong on this map. He decides to relax a little bit. So let's see. I don't know about the performance here of the others, but I know Mother is so good that he can win against everyone here. So let's see. First round. It is a difficult map though. The slaloms are very unforgiving, the identity is unforgiving. Also the start, when you, like, in theory, you cannot really gain a lot of time there, but you can lose a lot of time. So it's very Pepega. But I'm sure we're gonna see some mistakes at the identity. So let's see. Somebody clipped inside, I think that was McQuadro, never mind, it was Gwen. Gwen clipping inside, he is out of this round. So let's take a look at the top. The other three are super close here. Affy actually with good exit speed here. Now the exit speed up the hill is very important. Affy getting it super bad. And Mi Quattro actually also not getting it too well, and now Mada is suddenly in first. Mada is suddenly in first. He has a lead of 0.15 and he has the good identity. Let's hope he can make it. Mi Quattro, let's see what he can do. Mi Quattro also making it. Never mind, he touches, and that's gonna be a victory for Mada. No! What? Huh? Huh? What? Huh? 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 What happened? He just steered to the right? Oh no, what happened? He pulled an Evon. No. It looked like his controller is dying or something, yeah. No. He like, there's no reason he would steer to the right there. What? The thing is, like, we had that issue with Evon already, whose action keys were broken. But on that flight I section, it would not make a single sense to use action keys. It makes no sense, literally. Because on flat ice, tapping is faster than smooth steering. You would just lose time with action keys. So I don't think it was that. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. D-pad issue probably, yeah, maybe. Let's just hope it's fine now. Wait, action keys are banned, okay, interesting. Didn't know that. Uiuiui. So let's hope Mada's mindset is not influenced by that. Mada still has the pace, still is first, Afi is last. No idea what happened to him, and now the identity. Let's see. Can Mada maybe catch one or two? Maybe Quen sliding out? No, nobody sliding out? Mada! Mada having good speed? Mada having good speed? Mada having good speed, but it's not enough. What a close fight! Mi Quattro and Quen actually equal on the 100. Holy. Oh, it's so unfortunate for Mada. It's really not his day. In terms of luck. Ah, rip. But still, like, still everything's possible. Mi Quattro and Afi catching up though. They're pretty close to Mada now. Next round. Round 3 out of 4. And yes, this is the third match that we're seeing. The third and the last one of today. So pretty similar to last match. People are catching up to Mada now. But is he gonna handle it differently now? That is the question. Oh, good speed out of the grass here. Currently in first place. Quen with a good slide though. Everybody making it so far. No mistakes. Everybody within the 10th. Absolutely insane fight. Everybody good speed up the hill. It's super equal. Nobody failing. Everybody getting the 6th stack. Looks very Pepega, but everybody makes it. And it's gonna depend on the identity. What a fight this is. Mada a bit behind, but he has the good identity, so he has the chance to catch them all. Is he gonna pull a Ash Ketchum? We will see. Oh, he gets the good identity. Will he get first? Quen, not the best line. Quen has no speed. And Mada will take it. Let's go. First place for Mada, very important. Good snipe in the ending. Very good snipe. And 0.79, that's insanely fast. What a good round. Also, Mi Quattro is super good time. Quen lost it a bit because he didn't have the best line. And Afi also quite a bit behind, but what a fight between Mada and Mi Quattro. The two M's are battling. So, now last round of slalom. Would be good if Mada get another 10-pointer. Would be good for the confidence, would be good for the scoreboard, of course. And I think he can do it. So let's see what the round brings. Oh, so close to the edges here, it's insane to watch, honestly. Right, the crest turn, kinda important already. Everybody gets it well again. So are we gonna have one of those close rounds again? Just as in the previous round. We're gonna see. Good dirt section here by Mada. Also Afi, who is a really strong dirt player, is gaining a bit of time. Also Quen still in the mix this time. Everybody good speed up the hill. Nobody hitting. Left, right, zack, zack. Everybody makes it. Mada has to lift off a bit. Still fine. Mi Quattro also still behind Mada. Now the identity. Will he get the sick identity again? He has this really consistent line that really is fast. Will he get it again? No. Rip. Oh, that's unfortunate. Sadly sliding out, so only a last place here for Mada. Which means that he is equal with Mi Quattro now. He is equal. They both sit at 78 points now. So, what is the next map? Which one is it gonna be? it is gonna be Turbo Stairs. We know Mada can do good here. We learned that in the previous two matches already. It's a good map for him. The question is, how good are the others? How good is Mi Quadro? How good is Afi? How good is Gwen? I guess Gwen, since it's a new map, isn't that good on it. Because, I mean, on the older maps, like, Gwen said he didn't practice that much, but he knew all the other maps from the TMGL season already. So, I guess he's better on the old maps. And not on the new ones. So, I think Gwen should be beatable here. But what is Mi Quadro doing? Mi Quadro is the main opponent right now, and it really matters a lot if Mada will get 3 points or 2 points or 1 point here. So, let's see. We all remember, Mada has to seek Noslight lines here. He is going over the sand here to initiate a Noslight and then has a lot more exit speed. He is gaining like a 10th with that. Insane line here by Mada. Once again, very impressive. Everybody making the start, also Mi Quadro still in the lead, still in the mix. Actually, he's losing a bit now. So let's see, Mada going for another Noslight line here that is not really gaining too much though. Pretty much equal. This slide here is very important and very tricky. Let's see, everybody makes it. Now the dirt. That is also very important, the entry. Also everybody gets it well. Mada getting it a bit better than Afi and Gwen. And now we're getting closer to the identity section. The identity is very tricky. Afi almost hitting inside, very close by him. Mada not having the best speed up the hill, but it's still fine. Gwen is also still in the mix. What did Gwen do? Gwen going for Neo slides? Holy shit, Gwen! Mada second place, that would be important. Yes, Mada again in second place, and holy shit, Gwen! Gwen was Neo sliding it. He was Neo sliding on the uphill to get a better angle onto the booster. That was fast. So actually, a good job by Gwen. As I said earlier, I didn't really expect him to do good here, but I mean, even if he doesn't practice that much, it's Gwen. So, yeah. No slide initiated. Zack, zack. Still a 10th behind though. So let's see. Let's see what the round can bring. Overall, still looking good for Mada. He's at 84 points. Mi Quadro at 81. Afi and Gwen a bit behind with 71 and 63. So. Everybody gets it good here. Mada currently in last place. Oh, but good line here, good line here, good line here. And he can get up to second place now. Gwen having a really good start, and Gwen has the sick identity. So let's see what Gwen will do here. I guess he will go for the Neo slides again. But he's like the only one doing it, so he gains a lot of time with that. But can Mada get second again? That would be very important. But let's hope he can. Battling with Mi Quadro. Can Mi Quadro keep himself together? Oh yeah, but Mada... Mada has more speed, and Mada second place. Very important again. Mada now sitting at 90 points. In the meantime, Gwen catching up rapidly, but that is very important for Mada. Staying ahead of Mi Quadro, who still is his main opponent at the moment. Ah shit, my drink is empty. F. Alright. Map round 3 out of 4 coming up now. Good no slide again, but actually not catching up too much to Afi and Gwen. Actually, Afi and Gwen with a sick start here. Mada currently 0.1 behind, but Mada has a good identity. He is very consistent there. So let's see. No slide here. Not really gaining anything. Now the important slide. Gets it well. Needs to lift off a bit. Now the dirt section also important. Very close round here. I think they are on massive times. Oh, Mada not with the best dirt line. Afi and Gwen currently in the lead. Gwen has the sick identity, so let's see. Let's hope Mada can maybe catch at least one or two. Would be very important. Gwen is going for the Neo slides. Mada battling with Mi Quadro and... Ooh! Mada, Afi! Mada with the snipe in the last turn! What a legend! He has having such a sick line in the last turn! I don't even know, he's going more inside but has more exit speed. It makes no sense. But Mada again with the second place on this map. And second place is a lot better than fourth place. Than third place, not fourth. So good stuff here. Gwen also catching up rapidly. He won 3 out of 3 rounds. So he already gained 30 points on this track. So let's see. Will Mother get second again? Will Mother will Gwen get first again? We will see. Last time we're gonna see this map today. Good start by everyone. This time Mother not behind. Ah! Okay. Close. But Mother survived. That's all we need. Gwen actually failed. Okay, so Gwen might be out of this round. So this time Mother could potentially get himself a victory here. If he would win this round now, it would still be a very good map for him. He is currently battling with Afi, who also is very strong here. Both getting good entry into the dirt. Both having good speed. Mother a bit ahead. And now Afi coming back, so a very close battle here. Let's see who has more speed up the hill. Ah, it's pretty equal again. Now it's gonna all depend on the identity. Good job by both of them. Again. Afi going for the Neo Slide, but he fails it, and this is gonna be Mother's round. This is gonna be Mother's round. Very important. Ah! What? What? Huh? What? 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 Heh? What? Heh? Where did that dude? Mi Quattro press B for boost? What the fuck? Oh. What? Heh? Where did that speed come from? Okay. Well. Interesting. Yeah. Not bad. And we have circles. That is good. Good for Mother. Mother is still in the lead. Mi Quattro in second place at the moment. Interesting. Interesting. So yeah, let's see. I don't know what we can expect from the others here. We will see. First round starting now. Might already be the last map that we see here from Mother. Depends on how well he does. So let's see. Mother has the good starts on this track mainly. The good starts, but also solid endings. So Mother is definitely capable of winning here and also theoretically of finishing off the finals mode. Which he hasn't managed to do so far today. But in this match, he kinda has to. Now the ice section, you wanna have good exit speed. Will Mother get the godlike line again? Oh, it looks like he has a lot of speed. Looked like Gwen failed, or was it Afi? Afi failed. Afi getting a slide, so Afi out of this round. Very important for Mother. Mi Quattro, the main opponent, like 0.2 behind. Mother having a comfortable lead. Gwen going for the YOLO line. And he is catching up a bit to Mother. Can Mother make it? We will see. Mother having a good line. Now the first jump into the circle. Wanna jump smoothly, then a smooth exit out of it. Very important. Then you wanna go for the boosters. Gwen risking a bit too much. Good. Where's Mi Quattro? Mi Quattro still a bit behind. It looks like Mother has it. Will he get it? He has Mi Quattro a bit more speed, but Mother should take it. And Mother with a round victory. Very important. Now sitting at 112 points. And if he wins the next round, he is in finalist mode. And he now has a very good lead to his opponents. Only Mi Quattro is the one that can keep up. So let's see. Two more rounds and Mother could already be finished with this match. Let's see. Mi Quattro behind with 8 points and then a huge 13 point gap to Gwen. And then another 7 point gap to Afi. Afi actually lost a lot in the last few rounds. So let's see. Mi Quattro this time with a 6 start. Oh, but getting a gear down! Oh, almost touching inside! Whee! Close. Gwen going very, very far inside. Very risky stuff. Mother, Massa, dude, ach, come on, man. Why do I always say Massa? Mother is still alive. Oh, interesting line here. Will he have good speed out of the ice? That is what matters. He is having good speed. Not more than Afi and Gwen, but he managed to keep up. Afi and Gwen currently in a sick fight. Also, Mi Quattro is still closely behind Mother here. Let's see, both go for the YOLO line. We'll see. This slide here is important. Everybody gets it well. Afi gets it super well. Gwen very far outside. So Mother currently in second place. Can he maybe over it? Ah! Oh, nein! Ah, no! Ah, rip. Nah. Mann! What's that? That's an interesting identity line back when you're... Ah, rip. Sadly, only fourth place for Mother. Which means that he needs to get second place now, at least in the next round, to get finalist. Mi Quattro sitting at 110 points now. So if he wins, he is also going to be finalist. Yeah, guys, dude, I'm not jinxing, but I need to say something about Mother. I'm sorry. I am very sorry. I really don't want to jinx. Alright. Third round. Miquatro going very far outside. Gwen having a bit of airtime. Not too big of an issue. Boah, what's that Miquatro line? A lot of exit speed. Very far inside here. Oh, yeah! Close. So who has the most speed off the ice? We will see. Is it gonna be Mada? Is it gonna be Miquatro? Or is it gonna be Affi? They all have very equal speed. Mada very... He is basically already smelling Affi's exhaust pipe. Weird sentence. Yeah. Close. Yeah, that sounded wrong. I'm sorry. First of all, I wanted to say ass, but that would not have been better. Alright. Let's see what Affi can do. Oh, Mother, where are you going, man? Wee! Okay. Where's Affi? Affi has good speed. Where's Mother? Comfortably in second place. And that is enough, because Mother is in finest mode. He is going to be the first player to reach it, and he has one free round. Miquatro in first place. Third. No, fourth, dude. This is a four. Miquatro in fourth place, now sitting at 113 points, which means even if he gets second next round, he's not in finalist. So as long as Miquatro doesn't win the round, Mada has two finalist attempts. So please, pray for Mada. Pray for Mada in the chat. Let's go. It would be very important. Very, very important. Miquatro already a bit behind. Gwen almost sliding out at the left, at the right. Very close stuff. When going for the inside line. Not only inside, also insane. Holy moly. Interesting line by Miquatro. Doesn't look too fast. Let's see what Mada's exit speed looks like. He needs to catch up to Gwen. It doesn't matter if he gets second or third. He needs to get first. He needs to overtake Gwen. Otherwise, this round has no meaning for him. He needs to risk it now. He needs to overtake. He is catching up. It's only half a tenth now. Who's gonna have the better slide? The slide is gonna depend on the exit speed. Mada gets it really well. Also, Gwen getting it well. Mada can take it. Now the jump into the circle. Good jump by Mada. Smooth exit. What is Gwen doing? Gwen failed! Gwen failed, Gwen failed, Gwen failed. Yes, 0.6. Mada, 0.6. Let's go. Affi is still close. And Mada has it. Mada is gonna win the third round. And that is giga important. That is so important for the global standings. That is super important. Very well done by Mada. Perfect job. 0.65 in the final round. Absolutely insane. That is absolutely insane. Mada winning the round. Very important stuff. Very, very important stuff. So, we had not the best start into the match today. Mada with two fourth places. But now the first place really gave him a good motivation boost, I would say. Alright, let me quickly ask Mada if he's up for an interview after the match ends. So we can maybe have a quick talk with them. But for now, let's first of all see the rest of the match, I would say. Who's gonna make it? Who's gonna get points? And who's not? We are playing Picycle now, a map that we have seen in match 1. Let's see who will win it. Barry Pepega round 1, by the way. Gwen is behind, Miquatro is behind. Affi having a lead of already a second. So it looks like, actually, interestingly enough, if Affi wins, he's exactly sitting at 120 points. And Miquatro just needs to finish this round in order to get finalist. So let's see. Affi is gonna take this round home. Affi is experienced enough to not fail this now. He knows that he's a second in front. He knows that he can save it. So if he chokes now, it would be a shame. To say it the least. Yeah, kind of a resident sleep around, it's true. Yeah, getting the identity well. Miquatro in second. Affi in, Gwen in third, I mean. And we have to double the finalist situation. Let's see who will take it. Or maybe Gwen will deny. Who knows? We will see. Affi and Miquatro both could need the points, of course. So let's see what's gonna happen. Everybody getting an equal start. Nothing too special here. Getting it well. No mistakes this time. So maybe gonna have a close round. Let's see. Good start by Afi once again. Already a 10th ahead. Bit of a different line here, but still very close. Interesting entry into the dirt by Afi. Going for the exit speed. Doesn't really pay off too much. He's losing a bit to the others. Boah, Quinn! That was so close. Whee! That was very close. Quinn! Ah! Okay, Quinn has to lift off, so he's most likely out of the race because you cannot catch up that much on the identity. So it's most likely gonna be between Miquatro and Afi, and they both are finalists. So this might be the last round of the match. Who's gonna get the identity better? Afi is in the lead. And Afi will take it. Afi gets a second place. GG to Afi. Another very good run. 0.3 is really fast, I believe. So yeah. Yeah, it's not the last round. I'm sorry. We're gonna have one more, of course. So if Miquatro wins now against Gwen, this is the last round. Otherwise, Gwen is finalist. And we're gonna have the very last round for sure. So maximum of rounds left is 2. Let's see. Both getting really nice starts here. Smooth jumps. Gwen jumping very far left, but he still survives. They are within each other. Holy moly. Who gets a better slide? It is Gwen. Gwen has more exit speed. A 10th ahead now. Now the tricky entry into the dirt section. Who's gonna make that one better? This time Miquatro is making it better, so he's catching up a bit, but Gwen has more exit speed through the dirt. Let's see, now the ice section, and now the blind jump, where you can possibly hit the tree. Will somebody hit it? Who's gonna yap tree? Nobody. Very close still, nothing's decided yet. Gwen with a bit of a better landing as well, so a 10th ahead now. So let's see, can Gwen keep up the lead? Can he manage to get himself into finalist mode? Very close identity here. You cannot really catch up that much in the identity. It's kinda impossible. Both getting it, and Gwen will get himself into finals, and we're gonna have the very last round of this match for sure. Last round of the match, last round of the day. Who's gonna take it? Give me your bets in the chat. Miquatro or Gwen? What do you think? Give me a name. Right, see quite a lot of Gwen, but also some Miquatro. So let's see. Let's see, let's see, let's see. Both making the start. Which already is trickier than it might look like. Miquatro is 6th start again. Gwen still close, only a 10th behind. He had a good slide here in the previous round. Will he have it again? Yes, but Miquatro has it equally strong. So let's see. Boah, Gwen almost clipping. Good entry here into the dirt, but Miquatro is still having the lead of roughly a 10. Good turn here, now the blind jump. Hopefully no yap triers. Hopefully not, nope. Miquatro is still a 10th ahead. He kept the lead all the way from the beginning. Will he hold it? As I said, in the identity, you can theoretically not catch up that much. Gwen with the risky line. He's having a bit of airtime, so he is losing credit. Miquatro can have it. Gwen going a bit earlier, but he has less exit speed. It's still a 10 for Miquatro. Can he keep the lead through the last identity? Yes, he has more speed. GG to Miquatro. Zack. GG, Miquatro winning and Gwen with a 0-pointer. Important for Miquatro, it's only 1 point, yes, but even 1 point is important in this format. So, GG. That is the last match of today. What an rollercoaster it was, I would say. Holy moly. Let me see if Mada answered. Alright, Mada is available for an interview. He said sure, so let's go for a call. And there I am. Hello, I'm still here. Let's call Mr. Mada, the man himself. Let's see what he thinks about his performance today. Yo, hello, hello.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Oh my god, what a day.
Yo, GG, first of all, you still played really well. Especially that last match was absolutely insane. But yeah, what do you think about your performance today? Like, maybe you can conclude it a bit.
First match, I just played terrible. Like, there was just nothing else about it. Like, my performance in the first match was just not up to scratch. Second match I played well, but I cannot believe, holy crap, that match for second place?
Yeah, it was
I ahead? Was I ahead in the last jump?
I cannot remember. I think you were, or maybe chat can help?
Yeah, because I fucking landed half a wheel too far to the left.
Yeah, you
and
were.
I lost point one.
Yeah, you was. You were.
That made me so angry. I can imagine after that happened.
The second match was absolutely insane. Oh, also, in terms of pace, it was just so close.
Oh, I made too many mistakes in match two. I could have closed it before. I could have closed it in turbo stairs.
Yeah.
I made too many mistakes in the other maps.
But it was very great to see that you managed to keep up the pace then on the third match. Like, in the third match, you played super well. You had a lot of good rounds. Also, a lot of, like, safe rounds where you didn't necessarily get, like, first, but, like, a safe second place.
That yeah, really that's well. Pretty much all I was going for. Yep. Like, just, yeah, securing that second place and just snacking mistakes from first.
Yeah. Okay, one thing I definitely need to answer is... I need to ask is what happened in the last match on the identity on slalom where you were first.
Oh,
what happened there actually?
My D-pad got stuck.
Oh,
on
no.
The right. I tried to correct it and I'm just like, are you serious?
Oh.
Like, my D-pad got stuck.
Yeah, we already kind of assumed it. Oh, that was so unfortunate because you were safe in first place, but I mean, luckily you still managed to get it in the ending, so pretty well done.
Yeah, I was just confused when that happened, but it didn't annoy me or anything. I'm like,
yeah, that's okay, that's important.
It happens sometimes. Yeah,
exactly, that's important to not get your mindset.
I was very happy with Slalom.
Yeah,
like, I played really
you were really good there. Your identity there is absolutely insane. You always caught up so much time to them. It was really good.
Yeah.
So yeah, I mean,
Arctic was really good as well. I think I only made one mistake on Arctic.
Yeah. On Arctic, your identity also was, like, really good. Others failed a lot there, yeah. But you were, like, super consistent, also super fast, so pretty good. But yeah, I would say you definitely still have the chance to make it, of course. And I think if you keep up the pace from today's third match for tomorrow, you definitely have a shot. Like, in the third match, you showed that you can definitely beat a lot of strong players. So if you continue like this tomorrow, you can definitely make it.
And it depends on the reseed. Like the matches I get, there's still a chance, but it's gonna be very hard tomorrow.
Yeah, it's gonna be hard, but I'm pretty sure you can make it. We're gonna definitely.
I know my strategy now. I know the pick and ban strategy.
All right, that's good.
No way, I'm changing it tomorrow.
Yeah, I mean, that was your strat for today to have like a better plan for tomorrow. So I guess that worked then. So that's good to see.
Just make sure that. Fucking Zigzag does not go last.
Yeah.
Any map but Zigzag can go last.
But actually, your identity on the Zigzag was also pretty good. Like,
you
sniped them quite
my
often.
My start is garbage when I'm under pressure. Yeah, I lose way too much time.
Your no-slide strategy was really well, though, on Zigzag. Like, the first one was really good. You caught up, like, 0.1 to everyone there. Yeah, I'm not sure about...
Wait, the no-slide?
Yeah.
On
the Zat Zigzag map, the nose slide at the downhill right, kind of, where you go onto the grass afterwards. Oh, that's turbo stairs! Oh, I'm sorry.
It's
turbo stairs. Ah, sorry, my mistake. Yeah, I'm not too familiar
that
with
nose slide. I messed that up so much in the first match, but that was just pressure. Like, I couldn't... When I'm under pressure, I can't smooth steer to the left for some reason, but I can always perfectly smooth steer to the right.
Yeah, you still caught up to the other people there, so that was a pretty good technique. So yeah. Yeah, do you have kind of stupid to ask for like goals for tomorrow. I guess your goal is just to make it into the top 8, I would say, right?
Or for miracle and make playoffs, that's my goal for tomorrow.
I mean, it's still possible.
I'm gonna need like 7 points tomorrow or something.
Yeah.
6 or 7 points.
Yeah, it's doable. You definitely have the pace, and we're gonna be here to cheer for you for sure. We definitely had a good mood today and a very nice stream. And you definitely also gave a nice show, so it was definitely fun to watch. But yeah, I don't wanna annoy you anymore. I guess you deserved your free. I mean, it's not evening for you. I guess you deserved some free time now. So yeah, I don't know if you have something else that you wanna say to your fans. Then go ahead. Otherwise,
thanks for cheering me on and believing in me. Like, it really does help, especially when I have bad experiences. It really does help. So yeah. I really appreciate everyone.
Yeah, people much really cheered a lot. So yeah, well then, GG again. I wish you the best for tomorrow. I guess, I don't know if you want to have a small interview before tomorrow's matches again as well. I guess we can have like a small one, if that's fine for you.
Yeah, sure thing.
Yeah, all right, I then. Good luck for preparing for tomorrow. And I would say we hear each other tomorrow then. So yeah, bye-bye.
Yeah,
bye,
see you tomorrow, man.
See you.
Thanks for casting.
Yeah, thanks for playing. All right, that was Mr. Mara about his performance today. And yeah, that is gonna conclude the day one of the Trackmania Grand League group stage.